Oh, through the table! Kevin Owens puts Reigns to the table! KO's got a chance!
Can Kevin climb the ladder? The champion is down!
Owens has a chance! Kevin Owens realizes the opportunity! How much does he have left? Can he dig down deep? Extra innings for Kevin Owens! Oh my God, what a miracle this would be. This would be one of the most monumental victories in the history of WWE if Kevin Owens can somehow grab the championship.
He's gonna do it. He's gonna do it, damn it. Kevin Owens is gonna win the Universal title.
Kevin Owens has the title at hand. Kevin Owens is gonna win the championship of Jey Uso. Damn it, Uso's back to the ring. Uso's back to the ring. And another one to Uso. Every time Owens has an opportunity, there's something else in his path. Stunner to Uso.
Kevin Owens has daylight.
Another damn obstacle Kevin Owens has overcome. Is this Kevin Owens' chance here?
Owens with a clear path to the Universal Championship to make history.
Owens is there, Corey. Owens is there. Kevin Owens has got the title in hand, and there's Reigns now.
Oh.
And Roman Reigns with a low blow. A low blow by Reigns, and now trying to lock in the guillotine.
Atop the ladder, Reigns squeezing the breath out of his challenger.
And Kevin Owens' body has gone limp as he crashes to the mat, leaving Roman Reigns a clear path to the Universal Championship. One more step for the head of the table. And slowly, the championship is Reigns.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
I tell you, you cannot take anything away from Kevin Owens. That was one of the most valiant, one of the most courageous efforts I have ever witnessed here in WWE.
That was one of the most damnedest fights I have ever witnessed in WWE or beyond.
And now it's Roman Reigns with the spear, went right into the cage. And now Kevin Owens with a stunner. The champion is down. Kevin Owens hit a stunner on Reigns.
Owens is mere feet from becoming Universal Champion.
Kevin Owens trying to drag himself to the door. Wait a minute, Uso, what the hell is Uso doing?
Jey Uso's got handcuffs.
Uso is trying to handcuff Owens to the cage.
Uso's trying to handcuff.
Kevin Owens is trying somehow to get away and he can't. Jey Uso has handcuffed Owens to the damn cage. Jey Uso again!
The challenger is trapped.
And now Uso screaming at his cousin Roman Reigns. Remember, feet have to hit the floor.
Kevin might still win this.
But I don't think he can get there, Corey. I don't think there's enough leeway in that handcuff. And Reigns realizes Owens has been trapped.
And the relief beginning to wash over the champion.
And you heard almost the angst in Kevin Owens screaming that he's so close to winning the title and that damn Jey Uso has handcuffed him to the cage. Kevin Owens is trapped. And Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion.
You can't do it. You can't keep me down. You.
Roman Reigns on the bottom step.
You're a little.
will retain his Universal title.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
For the second time this week, Jey Uso has helped his cousin, Roman Reigns, retain the Universal Championship and screw Kevin Owens in the process. Wait for the spear. Oh, Ryan hooking him again.
He's doing it again.
Can he change to the Elimination Chamber? And Brian now. Yes, lock in. Roman Reigns nowhere to go. Roman Reigns nowhere to hide. He's caught by Brian again. Trying to break the grip now with Daniel Bryan.
Roman's fading. He's going to tap out. Roman is going to tap out.
Roman Reigns is nowhere to go. Roman Reigns is caught. Roman's
fading. Look at his eyes. Look at Roman's eyes. He's fading. He's out. Roman Reigns is going to tap out.
Edge has wrecked this entire matchup.
He has, Corey, and Reigns and Bryan, and there's a new official now in the ring. This Universal Championship match continues. And Roman Reigns now dragging his body to drape Daniel Bryan, and Roman Reigns has pinned Bryan.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion,
what a battle.
Just when you think you've seen it all.
Edge has not let up.
The Usos have been run off. Roman's all by himself.
Yeah, but the problem is, Pat, there's no referee.
Edge has that thing all the way locked in.
Seth Rollins! What the hell is Seth doing here?
Seth said, I got next!
Seth believed that Edge stole his opportunity to fight for the title here tonight.
Both of these men have been through it.
Look at Roman Reigns. The champion has been punished. Trying to make it back to his feet. Edge perched in the corner, and Seth Rollins again! And Roman Reigns spear! Hook of the leg on Edge! Oh, Seth Rollins just cost Edge the damn title!
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Now the demon beginning to fly! Momentum has shifted.
Roman Reigns trying to fight that puking feeling while having to deal with the demon.
Top rope, top rope, top rope. Code of loss. We're going to get a new champion. Cover now by the demon. And wait a minute. The Usos. The damn Usos.
This is Extreme Rules. The Bloodline can't do this to the demon.
There's no disqualification. The double super kick and the damn Usos cross the demon again.
The Usos save their cousin. The Usos represent for the Bloodline.
now Jimmy and Jey Uso, who successfully defended their tag titles earlier tonight, are about to punish the Demon.
This is what happens when you have to deal with the Tribal Chief. You have to deal with the Uso.
Wait a minute, the Demon fighting back. The Demon fighting back. Sending Jimmy Uso off the barricade.
Sling
blade to Jey. The Demon's still in this thing. The match continues, remember. We still got a championship match going on.
The Demon setting Jey Uso up for a...
Oh, my God, through the table.
A powerbomb by the Demon.
Jimmy's out. Jey's out. Roman with a spear. The champ's down, Pat. The champ's in trouble.
The Usos are laid out. The Demon is back.
Roman Reigns
finding power during his possession.
And here comes the Demon. The Demon crawling up the steps. The Demon going to the top rope. He's going to do it.
Roman Reigns flat out in the middle of the ring.
Roman Reigns hasn't moved. Oh, my God. What the hell?
What?
What just happened?
What? How the hell does that even happen?
The damn rope just broke. Balor was going to go for the coup de grace, and the damn rope just snapped.
The Demon was down. He came back. He went up, and the rope breaks.
An ass spear by Reigns. And a cover by the Universal Champion. Roman Reigns retains in the damnedest of ways. Let's go kiss. Reigns on his feet. Spear by McIntyre. And McIntyre feels it. 62,000 plus feel it. The end of the reign.
Claymore.
We're going to crown a brand new champion. Somebody just yanked the official out of the ring. McIntyre was going to win. Oh, my God. That's... Corey, that is Solo Sikoa, the Usos' younger brother.
The street champion, the meanest of the bunch.
The NXT standout, Roman Reigns' cousin, another member of the Anoa'i family.
Well, McIntyre's had enough, but Solo hangs through across the top.
By Reigns. The cover by Roman. Thanks to the Bloodline. Roman Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
You had to know Roman had something up his sleeve.
When it comes to the Bloodline, they are as deep as they are dangerous.
Now Roman's in charge.
Yeah, but do whatever you can to win the Undisputed Championship.
But in doing so, I believe KO has drawn the ire of the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns gonna look for it again. Kevin Owens back to his feet, knee to the face. Kevin Owens went for the stunner. Roman right in the official, Chad Patton's down. Pop up powerbomb! Cover by Owens, one. Should be the champion, and there's no official. Roman Reigns was dead to rights.
We don't know if Roman knew the ref wasn't there and he was just getting a little rest, but it certainly looked like Kevin had this thing won.
Now Paul Heyman knows the championship reign was almost over.
Hey, sometimes it's better to be lucky than good.
Hey, Heyman was at ringside tonight.
Oh, low blow!
Oh, my goodness. And again, no official, nobody to see it. Roman Reigns goes low. And Kevin trying to fight back. I don't even know how this man is still standing. Spear! cover by Roman Reigns, and thank goodness this is over.
Here is your winner, and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
881 days and counting. Kevin Owens gave it everything he had. The challenger back on the attack. Roman Reigns able to block. Now into a headlock. And he drives Sand into the corner and into the official.
Dan Angler took
a shot and another one.
Yeah, I think Sammy's head might
have. Oh, a kick!
The champion's down!
From out of nowhere! The cover on Roman!
Wake up!
The official's down! One, two, three, four! Sami Zayn and the championship won! Was Sammy's opportunity, his moment.
What a cruel twist of fate. Hey.
Now look who's here. Jimmy Uso, who was told to stay home by his cousin. And another super kick. Advantage of the official being down. Sami Zayn taken out by Jimmy Uso. And this is a damn shame. Jimmy Uso with the Uso splash. Spear to Sami. And again, no officials. Dan Angler back to his feet. Here's the count on Sami Zayn. And of all the damn ways, Reign has retained the championship. It ends
here
like this.
Here is your winner, and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Amidst the sea of heartbroken members of the WWE Universe. We may have been in Sami Zayn's house, but we exist in Roman Reigns' universe.
902 days in counting. Cody has realized the American dream.
Don't stop till the story's done.
Heyman with the official.
What?
Who the?
Solo!
No! With a Samoan spike! Uso splash! The reign is over! Who the hell? What the hell? Freakin' kidding me? Jimmy, what the hell did you do? Why?